Lose those powerful weapons. A horse! Alright, break over more places where I can fall into the lava. I never consider my feelings. I'm gonna fall in, aren't I? Ooh, I got close. There's a rod thingy right there. Nice. Enter. Enter the BS! Hopefully this time. Fucking suck it, you son of a bitch! I'm gonna shatter it over you and shit. No, not my face! Ah! Eject! Oh, gotta get the fuck out of here. Okay, come on, don't kill me. I just did it. Scratch my nose and shit. I'm just watching it. Kinda wish. Not sure right now. Mad as hell. Seems like I just beat it. Now I'm going to die again because the game doesn't know when to fucking stop. Like, seriously. My fucking neighbor with their dog. Can't hear it, but I can. Damn dog. No. Straight. And it hit me right on the spot. Get on it for shit. Okay, yeah. That's my basic plan. Okay. Just getting my shit in here. This thing. Yeah, you bitch. Eat it. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Come on! I get fucking rods and shit. Me dry, because I just beat you like a bitch. I think this was like the fourth time I've done this now. Oh my gosh. I took quite the ass beating. Like, my ass was beaten, was fisted, pounded, mutilated. Somebody got all up in there with a machete and a fucking plasma rifle, got up all in there. Shit just got real.
You've done a fine job. One man destroying this whole facility. No ordinary man could pull that off.
Something's wrong. I don't read any signs of life in the area.
Who are you? The name's Dennis Eisenberg. I oversee Nevik's operation on this planet. And you are?
Wayne.
A perfect world. Free of the Acrid. The Frontier Project is what will shake the colonists of this planet free from that horrible nightmare.
Half a century. 50 years is a long time. Some decided to abandon our dream and become the lawless snow pirates. It was our fault for letting it happen. Our lenience with them was our undoing.
But at the time, we felt a certain duty to our former. There were exceptions. If they would have just gone merrily on their way and stayed out of our business, then we wouldn't have had any problems. But they didn't, and thus they had to pay the price.
With their lives.
On occasion. It's never easy to kill someone you felt close to at one time.
So you killed my father.
Your father? Me?
My father's goal was to bring an end to the Frontier Project.
So, you're Gale's boy. What a sad end! I wanted Gale to come around and understand my dream. Then together, together we could have achieved it.
How about this?
Did you find something?
It's faint, so it's hard to get a response. But this...
Gale isn't here, but I at least want you to see where I'm coming from. We have so much catching up
speech,
to do.
Bullshit.
I'm sure we can reach an understanding.
Just like you and Yuri reached one.
Hey, look at this.
What is it?
I'm not registering a life sign from that guy.
Wayne! Rick found something.
His contributions have propelled our efforts light years ahead. He was truly a genius.
Was?
Don't jump to conclusions now. I haven't killed him or anything. Very quiet place. Too bad.
Okay.
Looks like we won't be coming to any understandings today.
And he is Satan. Oh no, he's just a hologram. Was about to say. Not only was I wondering how in the world did he get up there, but I was also wondering why the fuck he was just standing there and just, you know, like a douche. I totally forgot what that guy's name is now. Is it like John or Bob or something? Something
Commander.
Stupid. Commander. Huh?
What do we do next?
I don't know why he's calling him Commander.
Hey, we can't just sit around here doing nothing.
We all want to be doing something, anything, but we don't have any clue where to go next. We don't even know what Nevik is up to. Or what Yuri is up to.
Huh? Okay, just throwing away shit like that.
There is still one lead available. This place might be worth checking out.
These are the canyons.
Right. We passed through these canyons before. But there's also a subterranean area down below.
Huh? What do you mean?
Well, depending on the filters you lay on it, a map can reveal more than it does at first glance. And right here, it's well hidden. But there's a sizable thermal energy deposit in the lower canyon area.
A deposit?
5 years ago, a processing plant down there was shut down and abandoned for some reason. There's enough thermal energy there to supply Nevik for years. If it's been left untouched this whole time, it'd provide a good jumpstart for the Frontier Project. It's just a hunch.
But if your hunch is right... Wayne, let's check it out.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie, I've forgotten everyone's names, except for Rick, whatever his name is. That's it. So I need to investigate the source for the large chemical energy circuit. This shit keeps going on and on and on and on.
You have to find a way underground.
I'm gonna beat this game tonight.
We won't be going anywhere.
Even if it kills me. Which it more than likely will. And I have shit to do in the morning, so I'm probably gonna be very tired. Not my luck. I'm probably going to be look like I'm shit faced 90% of the time now, because you know that's the way things are. More machine gun ammo.